What are you doing? Where are you at? At 8 o'clock in the morning with a crown and water.
Well, it's not 8 o'clock here.
Yes, it is 8 o'clock here. It's not 8 o'clock at home.
Oh shit, it is 8:30. My bad. I was looking at home time.
Oh yeah. It's a Vegas whore walking on the strip. Trying to make some money because her husband lost it all last night in the casino. Take it, take it, take it. Hooters don't open until 11, probably. Oh, yeah.
Okay, so this is not the way you want it to go. That's... So this is going south back toward the airport.
Republic. Okay, I think we're at Las Vegas Boulevard.
We don't even need to leave.
Wakes up drinking Crown and water
at 8 a.m.
That's where we're staying, MGM. Two cans of beer, you had a free shot.
Take a piece of New York here.
Hershey's Kisses. Hershey's Chocolate. Look, it's an Irish pub from my boy. That's where Aaron should go.
Aaron's there.
We're going to get a pint.
Aaron's there.
I don't think they open yet. Larry, you want to take a picture?
Yep.
Get a fine pint of Guinness right here at the Irish pub. So in case you was wondering how big the Statue of Liberty is in Vegas.
Massive. And I think she got her toes did.
She goes pretty high.
Yeah, she's big. That's a big girl.
Said Eminem?
Yeah, the store.
There's Raising Cane's here.
Kelly's taking me to Paris. They do what?
Did you show the barbershop on here? Where you go into the closet? For the end?
Smells like shrimp. Yeah, I know that guy. He looked like he came off the Hangover movie.
Right.
Trump Tower's over there.
Look, Cabo Wabo.
So we just got some facials.
Yeah, we have glasses on, you can't even see.
Let me show you how young I look now.
I already look young.
Yes, you do. Caesar's Palace, Trump Tower.
Oh.
Did you drink what?
I was there a picture of me waking up naked with Crown.
Which you did?
I woke up naked with like a glass of Crown and water next to my bed. So of course I drank it. She's like, did you drink it? Well, of course I drank it.
The Rolex store.
Look. The heart.
Crazy fancy place. You got a piano person.
God. It smells amazing.
Wow.
Sweet. It's almost as pretty as us.
Almost.
No, this is a very nice place.
It smells.
It's amazing.
Like, it's all real.
So the Bellagio is really, really nice. It's kind of fancy.
I'm sorry, can't catch something.
Underground parking.
Okay, so now we're on the hunt for food because we haven't eaten since Chili's, Dallas Airport, right?
Yeah. On our first delay.
That was probably at 10 p.m.
And then the flights got delayed like six times after that.
Yeah, so we need some food with some drinks. Because
but we are coming up.
Water just wore off.
Oh, we are coming up on the water where
yeah,
the
water.
Fountains are going to be
the
later.
The fountain show later. We're going to show that tomorrow night though. Because tonight we have plans already. Tomorrow night we'll come and watch this.
Apparently we're going to, this is going to be either a long video or a couple different videos.
Yeah, it's going to be a couple different ones.
Here we go.
But that's where the magic happens, people.
Trash.
Because people are rude. Rude and obnoxious.
You know, it's such a beautiful place. Like, see New York and Paris and all these great Caesar's Palace and all these wonderful buildings. And then you come at night to watch the waterfall show. But when you come during the day, you get to see
how
everybody just threw all their trash.
Rude people.
All in the water. Oh look, it's a Bud Light can. So for all you other influences of the world, it takes a whole entourage to get just the right IG snap pic.
FYI, she had no drawers on. And
what?
I just got flashed.
You got flashed?
He was right there, playing the thing.
I must have missed it.
You must have missed it. I didn't. I don't miss it.
Should we go back? Got a whole... Hey babe, how we get to the bar?
I'm gonna go that way, do the crosswalk, right there. I sound like I've been here before.
Is that the bar over there?
Yes, over here.
The beer port.
I sound like I've been here before.
I don't think it's open.
Oh, look, you're
right. Giada De Laurentiis.
Yeah.
Restaurant.
Beach Club, night club. Oh, they have a beach club. That's not a
problem. No, no. I'm just walking. But they're not open.
You're a promotion.
Beer port?
Nope.
They all look.
No, I'm thinking
thank
out right
you.
Now, but maybe later. Thank you. I just saw a bag of sugar walking down the street.
Yeah, they charged like $20 a photo.
She wanted to take a picture with me because she thought I was the dude from The Hangover.
Yeah.
She wanted to charge me $20.
Yeah.
I told her I charged $35. She didn't go for it. Beer Park, baby. Woo. Beer Park, right under the Eiffel Tower.
Yep. Are you going to go in?
No, I'm fine. Yeah.
There's the link. That's way down there.
Yeah.